Big Sugar's frontman and lead guitarist, Gordie Johnson, is known for his hard rockin' guitar licks. Gordie says that a good song and a good guitar solo has to come first and foremost from an honest place.
Originally, the guitar was just backing up the singer. So you had phenomenal singers, B.B. King, phenomenal singer, Freddie King, great singer, Buddy Guy, all these guys, they were great singers more than anything else. But now you have a lot of your first string blues guitar players, they don't even sing. Or they're not known for singing, or they can just sing. It's like, so I unplug from it at a point where I'm not believing it. So if I have a hard time believing there's any truth to what you're singing. So even for myself, like I don't sing the blues. I'll sing songs. I'll sing songs to you. If I didn't live it or relate to it, then I can't really just sing it because it's a great blues song. If I, you know, never lived that story and I don't really relate to it, so no, I can't sing it to you. You know? So to me, there's just a lack of sincerity in it, and it's just become more about guitar soloing, and I'd rather hear somebody play guitar in context of something and do a really good job of it, whether it's, I mean, Kurt Cobain plays great guitar in the context of what he's doing. It's not everyone's cup of tea, not particularly my cup of tea either, but when I look at it analytically, I go, yeah, I believe that guy. When he's playing it, I believe it. We talked about Dimebag Darrell earlier. I hear him play, yeah, I believe that. Eddie Van Halen, I believe him. When I hear him play, I believe him. He's not my favorite guitar player, but it's undeniable. I mean, the guy plays, I believe him. When I hear Jimmy Vaughn play the guitar, I believe him. I don't care what color he is, I believe him.